How's it going, everyone? JKXVX here, back on Forza Horizon 4 once again. As you will all know, recently Mitsubishi has been added back into the game. Out of nowhere, they decided to put their cars back in, and we got given 7 free Mitsubishis in the Mitsubishi car pack. So in today's video, I'm going to showcase every single one of those cars that's been added, fully upgraded with the stock engine. I'm going to have a short clip of every single Mitsubishi fully upgraded, the drivetrain, the platform we're handling and the engine, accelerating and seeing what the top speed kind of is of them all. And then at the end we will show all the body kits you can get for them, which car you can get the police lights on and which one is the fastest. So on the list we have the Evo 10, the Evo 9, the Evo 8, the Evo 6, the VI4, the GTO and the GSX. All of the cars, we're going to have an upcoming little clip of them accelerating, seeing what they sound like, and I gotta say the sounds are kind of disappointing. I think 5 out of the 7 Mitsubishis actually sound exactly the same, which is a bit daft, but luckily the fastest one of them all does sound different, so that's the good side of it. But anyway guys, hope you've enjoyed the upcoming clips of all the Mitsubishis accelerating with full maxed out engines, and then the other bonus little facts at the end. Hope you all enjoy.